You dropped your...
Mrs. Marcus?
Get off of me!
What are you doing here?
Trying to find my uncle.
Jeremy is your uncle?
Could you please? Thank you. And it's Miss Hartwood.
You don't remember me?
I remember you, Mr. Bois. I met your brother, Baptiste, earlier.
I suppose he hadn't found Jeremy either then. We spread out to find him.
Can I have this? I'm trying to get to Tarawea.
Fine, believe the rest. I just want Jeremy to come looking. We have to leave before it comes inside.
What? Where?
Come quick!
Oh, God damn my soul. I'm back at Dorsetto.
Reflections on the Power of the Verb in Certain Texts by Juan Luis Jorge. To act is in itself divine. Even the slightest movement of...
The dream of the grave under the chenier suddenly vanished, and Emily found herself back at Dorsetto. Instead of Jeremy, she found Lottie, who, just like her brother Baptiste, reminded her of John, who died so bravely in the war.
Now this'll come in handy. Locked. It wasn't so bad. It's wedged shut. It worked.